spelling. Beginning of the year, it was not, it was something that didn't come so easily. Even though she writes and writes and writes and writes, reads and reads and reads and reads, spelling was just one of those things that was puzzling and troubling. And what did you do? Help yourself. Can you practice every night? Usually every night. There we go again. A little bit every night helps. So, Mary, this is really great to have you here for spelling. I think you're closing in on the math. But today you're also eligible for the geography. She's someone that does have an excellent background in geography, was really close at the end of our geography in our class, and made an excellent game that we're having geography games that kids made during indoor recess today. So congratulations, Mary. We're proud to meet you in two areas, spelling and geography.